Stephen's first ride out in the bush. How that feel? Alright? So go for a ride?
Yeah.
You feeling comfortable on that one?
Yeah.
Don't want to try this, or if you if you're feeling good, just
Yeah, why not?
Bro?
You need
some
nap?
No, no.
Oh, that's all right. I'm comfortable on this.
Go, if you're there, go for this for a while, then try this one a bit later.
Yeah.
Drop it, drop it, drop it. You alright?
I was in second gear.
Yeah, I was second gear. Oh, no, I'll get it.
Thank you.
reasonably steep. The camera doesn't show it, of course. And we're going along the ridge because that's steep down there. That was a good ride, Stephen.
That was a ride.
That was steepish.
Yeah.
That was quite steep.
Just relied on that.
Did you notice how both sides had just dropped away? We're going down the ridge line. Perhaps you didn't notice. it straight over. You betcha. Lines up. Oh yeah. That's for a video, that one. Oh dear, oh dear. Certainly was.
Bit of technical riding in there.
That hill that you did.
Aye?
That was a medium to advanced rider hill.
Oh, was it really?
Yeah, you went up so well.
I only got one smack
at the bone. The tree root halfway up.
Aye?
There's a tree root halfway up. High fives.
Yeah.
Great stuff.
That was really good.
Yeah, that was great fun. Oh, good tracks. These are good to start off with. They're a little bit more
technical
and challenging. Yeah.
And it did look, I saw that rise from a long way back. I thought, fucking just go.
Oh, that was great. I was thinking, oh, this will be interesting.
Did you get it on video?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it got on video. And I thought, this will be interesting. But I thought it was doable for you.
Like, yeah.